let's go see what they're doing.
Theater people are so weird. I don't really associate myself with them.
Theater people are just so obnoxious. They're so overdramatic, and they're always gesturing their arms really big, and they're always making really obnoxious faces. They're just the worst.
I think arrogant and really full of themselves, and also some of these people just go around doing car builds on stage and like expecting an encore.
Theater people.
I don't know. I kind of like theater people.